In response to the 1973 oil embargo, many states began passing building energy codes in order to promote energy efficiency. California introduced the California Building Energy Efficiency Standards. The administrative and compliance requirements contained in Title 24 were first introduced in 1978. California Building Standards Code, or Title 24, governs the construction of buildings in California. This is composed of 12 parts of regulation. Part 6 and Part 11 of Title 24 and the Appliance Efficiency Standard, Title 20, regulate building energy standards in California. The California Building Code Energy Efficiency Section, Title 24, is updated on a 3-year cycle. The 2013 update of California Title 24, Part 6, took effect July 1st, 2014. By 2020, all new residential construction within California will operate at zero net energy, and low-income homes will be energy efficient. By 2030, all new commercial construction will operate at zero net energy. The non-residential portion of Title 24, Part 6, is divided into 4 distinct areas. 1. Building envelope. 2. Mechanical. 3. Lighting and lighting controls. And 4. Electrical power distribution. Regulated buildings in the non-residential or commercial sector include offices, retail and wholesale stores, grocery stores, restaurants, assembly and conference areas, industrial work buildings, commercial or industrial storage, schools and churches, theaters, hotels and motels, apartment, multifamily buildings, and long-term care facilities with 4 or more habitable stories. Regulated buildings in the residential sector include all single-family dwellings of any number of stories, all duplex two-dwelling buildings of any number of stories, all multifamily buildings with 3 or fewer habitable stories above grade, additions and alterations to all of the above buildings. The standard defines a habitable story as one that contains space in which humans may live or work in reasonable comfort, and that has at least 50% of its volume above grade. So, you may be wondering, what type of project is regulated? New building codes and standards regulate the construction of new buildings, the remodel of an existing space where the tenant is allowed to occupy the space during the remodel, the remodel of a second-generation space where the new tenant is moving into an existing space and plans to reuse most of the space as is, but is performing some modifications. The new space in an existing building. This is where a space in a building is fully demolished and replaced with new construction. State-certified testing of these systems, called acceptance testing or AT, is mandated. The primary enforcement mechanism is the building permit process. Any new construction requires a building permit. Building permit sign-off or the certificate of occupancy may be withheld until the enforcement agency is satisfied. California Building Energy Efficiency and Appliance Efficiency Standards have saved more than $74 billion in electricity costs since 1975. California's per capita electricity use is about 40% lower than the U.S. national average. California's standards conserve electricity and natural gas, protect the environment, reduce the need to build power generation facilities, and enhance U.S. energy independence. To learn more about Title 24, please visit www.leviton.com/Title 24.